Hello, my name is Alexander Ojimba, and you're watching the Soccer Arena. Today, I want to talk about the up-and-coming match between the Nigeria Super Eagles and the Brazilian national team. I want to say that Nigeria is going to win. I've been talking about this for a very long time. I know Brazil has got some of the most expensive players in the world. Neymar Jr., Willian, you name it, David Luiz, Jesus, Gabriel. But I can't say that Nigeria will win. But Nigeria, from the past 20 years, has produced some of the world's best players. And just hang on a minute. Here, I've got the Super Eagles flag. And I'm going to sing the national anthem. Arise, oh, compatriots, Nigeria's born to be, to serve our fatherland. Eagles, 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 Eagles. We got players like Chukwueze, we got players like Iwobi, we got players like top striker Osimhen, we got players like, what's his name? So many, I can't even think properly right now. Ndidi, you name it, man. I think the Eagles must come away with a victory. It's about time Nigeria beat the Super Eagles. They're playing on October the 13th in Singapore. I'll be tuning in. God bless you. Allah.